A woman from Quebec has been sentenced to nearly 22 years in prison for sending a poison letter to former President Donald Trump. 56-year-old Pascal Ferrier pleaded guilty to 9 biological weapons charges, each of which carries a maximum sentence of life in prison. She was arrested and charged at the Canada-U.S. border in September of 2020. After she sent that letter to Trump, it was intercepted. She's been accused of sending similar letters to police and prison officials in the state of Texas.